Metalheads rejoice as Beavis and Butthead are returning for their first film since the 1996 Beavis and Butthead Do America. If you remember seeing that film back then, this time around you won't have to venture to a movie theater to see the new film. It will premiere exclusively on Paramount Plus, formerly known as CBS All Access. You might also recall that Beavis and Butthead were already slated for a major comeback. They were recently greenlit for a 2-season revival over on Comedy Central, and this film will be a part of that rollout, though there is no release date for either project. Beavis and Butthead broke the exciting news via a Zoom call, which was hilarious. You can take a look at what they had to say here.
Butthead here.
Damn it, Beavis, I'm right here. We're making a movie.
And it's gonna be on Paramount Plus.
You said Mount.
Beavis and Butthead served as a ratings juggernaut for MTV from 1993 to 1997. No word yet if Mike Judge intends to bring back King of the Hill. That's all for now. Subscribe to Rockfeed for more news and updates.